know what? It was probably just someone walking in the hallway.
Okay. I still got a really bad feeling about this. But okay.
Well, I don't see what else it could be. Okay, that doesn't sound like someone walking outside.
Can you talk a little quieter, please? I'm trying to sleep. What's that noise? Okay, if you say so.
Shh, there's other people in here who might be sleeping. Be quiet.
Oh, sorry.
Announcer Snow?
Inspector Stuffing?
Finally. It was becoming rather difficult to respirate in the interior of that fabric.
Yeah, no kidding.
In this building who may be sleeping.
Alright, what's going on here?
Well, according to my careful analysis of the residents of this building, there seem to be some guests in this hotel who possess the ability to take on the appearance and behavior of anyone they choose.
Yeah, and now we have to go...
Sleeping people, remember? Go through this whole hotel and test everyone just to find out if they're one of them or not.
Then why did you kill Tyler and Tom?
We did not. We just stunned them momentarily. They should be back to normal by now.
Can we go to bed now?
We recognize that it is currently late at night. However, we would like to request your assistance in resolving this predicament.
No. Can't we do it in the morning? See, look, Tyler's already fallen back asleep.
Well, yes, but this is important. It's true. This could pose a threat to international security. This is urgent.
Is it really so urgent that it can't wait until tomorrow morning?